Maybe you should consider use a third hand.
Third hand? Ah?
Yeah.
Third hand dangerous.
Then, okay.
Thank you. different people, you must play different game.
I think they put forehand and backhand.
So when you hold like that lah.
Yeah, hold like that.
Orange color.
I think one. Yeah.
And this way.
The new one, I think they put forehand and backhand. That means when you hold right here, they write forehand. That means your face like this one forehand.
So I hold like that lah.
But you see
but it's pointed.
Yeah, you see here is the sharp. You see this one is rounded one. This side is flatter one. You see? So this side is the forehand, this is the attacking one, this is the defense. The one is all the same. Yeah. One is thinner, one is thicker. Rounder. This one, just like crash with him, he used this one, I won't break it. Yeah. Maybe my tension high. Maybe my tension high.
It depends whether it hits you or it hits you. And I wish I know. But the stringer also very important. This one I asked that guy, fat guy, to go and string up. Good lah. He asked me how, I said okay. I said I'm that's how I need it lah. So I couldn't buy the book, I just get him. The best stringer is still the one at any match there. So far.
Yeah.
Have you met anyone better than that? Stringer. Alright.
So far used to Alvin Stringer. Yeah, very consistent.
Yeah, very consistent. And when you hit the string, there's this biang sound. Very nice. Whatever special code they use, you can use it. last time I play with twisters all the time. I always have trouble playing other people's record. I come here when they use a lousy young man. It took me 1 month to get used to it.
Just have to adapt.
Alright, Lim, 陶醉. Okay, Ryan, 1 second.